that.
He's also known as Electric Mouse. He's usually shy, but can sometimes have an electrifying personality.
I see what you mean.